I also wish to announce that the Public Service Commission has approved the recruitment of 3,000 trainers, of which 2,000 are going to be degree holders and 1,000 are going to be diploma holders. This for us is a milestone in the TVET sector and our TVET institutions because we have expanded infrastructurally. We have also expanded in terms of equipment, and you have seen our enrollment have increased, but we have not also been recruiting the trainers. So the 3,000 additions will go a long way in ensuring that we are the dedicated team of trainers who will undergo pedagogy training and other types of training within CBET curriculum so that they can be able to deliver and be able to get our youth imparted with the skills that can go towards the Vision 2030 realization, towards industrialization, making Kenya manufacturing economy, and also middle income economy, and also generate labor for the industries within this country and within the region.
We talked about
one of those institutions that we have equipped. We have actually expanded the infrastructure and equipped with the equipment is on a source technical training institution. We have given them equipment for automotive and mechanical engineering. We have given them equipment for beauty and hair therapy. We have also given them equipment for the hospitality, and that also includes the bakery, where they are generating their own bread and scones for the students. And as well, they also have expanded in terms of securing their land. You can see the perimeter mall that is going to cost them about 42 million. And that also we have hospitality annex. It will also have a medical annex that will provide medical facilities for our trainees, our trainers, and also the community around. That it also have a garage that will also help